Police in Australia have arrested a man for allegedly sending suspicious packages to embassies and consulates around the country. The 48-year-old suspect has been arrested in his home state of Victoria. Officials say the man had sent 38 packages to various countries, offices in Melbourne, Canberra, and Sydney. Suspicious packages have been seized for further investigation.